On August 10, 1992, Father Thomas O Gorman was placed on administrative leave in the wake of an allegation of sexual misconduct with a minor. In 1994, Father O Gorman officially resigned from the priesthood. Father O Gorman's whereabouts, status as a priest, and whether he has access to children are unknown.